One of three men arrested in a home invasion last October pled guilty today in court. Joshua Jordan faces 10 counts of kidnapping, 2 counts of aggravated burglary, and 1 count of armed robbery. Police say he and 2 others broke into an apartment near Central and Juan Thibault, attacked the people inside, and stole gadgets and cash. Officers arrested Jordan along with Peter Gallegos and Joseph Morrison not far away. When sentenced, now that he has pled guilty, Jordan could get up to 31 years behind bars.